All right, I'm Monty Mayfield. I'm with the Maranatha ABF, and we're at Kathy Echeverry's house. We're painting all of her walls. Where you can see we're putting in some concrete pavers in the back so she can get to her breaker box when something happens there. And we're doing a lot of other maintenance all throughout, and she's very deserving, and we're glad to be helping her.
Hey, good morning, folks. Welcome to a wonderful, rainy, good day to be power washing, trimming hedge, doing flower bed work. We're out here at the Kids Club in Katy. This is a wonderful ministry. We have a group of ladies and people inside putting together books that they use for their ministry. And so it's just a great opportunity for Kingsland to be here and do this.
We're from the Gateway ABF, and we are out at Shannon's house, and really, she's gone through some hard times lately with the kids, and we just really wanted to minister to her and show her God's love. And so we're painting the garage, we're painting every wall and every part of the house.
Just freshening everything up again for her.
Freshening everything up, giving her a fresh kind of coat in her house and a fresh kind of start to some difficult time. We are just really having a great time in fellowship and showing God's love. If not me and you.
You could see with the camera, we did these landscape timbers we built up. We also took on a fence project over here with a lot of new pickets that were needed to be put up as well. And of course, there's the usual mulching.
And they also took on building the new archery stand as well, so the target stand.
I think we had a lot more out here than we thought we would get. We probably had maybe 100 people out here.
Yeah, probably
give or take some, and it's gone really well.